Okay. Well, good thing we can reset early. 3, 2, 1, go. Okay. Great. Well, that's fine. At least I didn't find the log. Still 2 viewers, okay. Hopefully I mess this up many times. Die here, I'll reset. Level that you can improve or do badly on, it's really just getting the cutscene skips. The only thing is the boss fight. Which can definitely save quite a bit of time.
Rahi power to open this door. But all our friendly Rahi have fled
from the
door.
Pretty much RNG though, depending on where they go.
Rescue Majoran helpers to build a replacement.
Heh heh heh. We got a clip. I don't know what the clip is. Do you know what the clip is, Sam? I'm sure you do, because you're probably the one that clipped it. Alright, here we go. I should have known. Sam, what is that clip? Genuinely curious, actually. Serious? Oh, this is bad. Come on, harder than the last guy. Jeez. Oh, okay. That's terrible. Wait, what's that again? How about I missed a guy? You might have accidentally clipped something. I don't care. It was
Krana.
Curious as know what it is. Also, when do you split? Do you split on the save screen?
I must tell the others. Chronicler. Sightseeing.
Oh, that's so long.
Down. I was investigating the totems and saw a great Kanoe mask floating on the lava.
You should return to the Koro. It's dangerous here.
Split? Oh, that was actually pretty good. That was almost sub 7. I don't know what your split was, Sam, but I think that's pretty good. I'm not going to check right now, obviously, because I don't want to screw anything up, but... Yeah, it's actually pretty good, I think.
I'm chasing a bull right now. He's heading for the Kenny. There isn't much time.
I can probably save a few seconds from cutscenes. Okay, that's what I did too. Go faster, please. Okay, what, why am I walking through the wall? Okay, that was weird. I know this doesn't actually do anything in terms of speed, but it just feels faster. Feels fast because you're closer to the ground. Four jumps in a row. Where are you? Sam, what was your split on the first
Buraco
level?
Baca.
I'm just curious.
The Borok has burrowed through that cliff. I fear it's heading for Kokoro.
On the top of my, off the top of my head. Alright. 701 for me, so that was, I can't remember if my last one was better or worse than that, but I missed two cutscenes.
Kopaka, Toa of Ice, you have saved our Koro, and we thank you.
So,
alas,
that's not
the
bad.
Swarm leader has escaped, fleeing down the mountain. The path down the mountain is most treacherous. There have been many unnatural landslides there of late. Take care.
I will do my sworn duty.
Bunch of unnatural landslides. Oh my god. This one's serious. I was gonna say, can you check what mine are, but I don't have mine. Wait, can I shield and break these rocks? Just to really, like, oh, it is, but it slows you down a lot. Okay. I might actually die here. Be so angry. Oh my god. Please. Please. Bonk on the wall all you want. Don't bonk the rocks. We've got two viewers now. Hello, other viewer.
I tried to warn you about the boulder, but I was too late. The Bo-Rock has fled into that cave.
If you are another viewer, feel free to hit up the chat, because we are just hanging out, doing a casual run. And I actually enjoy people in the chat. It's actually less pressure for me. And like, a lot of other people find viewers to be a bit intimidating. I actually like having them, so I can talk. Okay, that spike always kills me. Let's go. Before he goes in the ground. Oh, man, that was so close. Come on, build up speed. Come on. Fucker. He's gonna go in the ground again. Come on. Yeah, okay, missed the two underground cycle. Come on. Build up a little more speed. Come on, almost there. Come on. There we go, okay. That was pretty bad.
I must return to the others at once.
Okay. Oh. Split. Yeah, I think that was exactly my same time last time. So it was your split for this one. Probably better than mine. For that end of it, that segment, it was 7:34.
Toa? Gali?
I may be changed to Raga Nokama, but my love for my people remains the same.
And yet all is not well. The Bo-Rock Kaal are a more fearsome foe than we have ever seen. They are threatening
Rock guy
to
and
all.
Do not fear. My
Shadow
move of power
guy?
Can overcome any obstacle.
The minorities essentially are easy. Then grass guy. And then after grass guy, I've got lava surfing and then final boss. Easy. Oh, there we go. Okay, I forgot about that spam line. Okay, definitely not feeling the time pressure as much now. Come on. Because now, unlike Drake, there's really not a lot of Come on. Please just go up there. Okay, that was not ideal. For some reason on PlayStation, he just gets that jump right away. I don't know how. Yes, I got it. New blast. So I don't know if you guys can hear that, that's my roommate laughing in the background. Okay. About a third of the way through the game right now, which is nice. Oh, I love that. Hey, two viewers. If the other viewer could hop into chat, that'd be pretty sweet. I just want to say hello. Hello, second viewer. Hello. Thank you.
I defeated the Borok Call, but...
Whoever thought of that?
You sense something else?
Chronicler.
I have seen them. Strange new creatures. Dark and...
Strange creatures. Dark.
On a light.
You, my brother. I must warn him.
Split. Okay, that was pretty good. All right. No! Okay, I got the cutscene. That kind of sucks.
Always a pleasure, Gali.
I wish that were so, but I bring grave news. Strange creatures have been spied, heading toward Onuahi. I fear Onua may be in trouble.
I see. I will run to Onuahi and help. Find Lua.
I will. Look!
Oh my god, go. Okay, this is a long
Do not worry yourself, sister. Jesus. I will rescue my young friend.
No, you won't. You literally do absolute dog shit. You do nothing. Literally fall into a hole and go down a mine shaft. Okay, that sucked. That wasted like 25 seconds. Should be able to make it up pretty easily in the grass guy, though. There you go, Sam. You never showed me the skip that you thought you found on this guy. I'm guessing it's right here. You're probably like saving quid or something. Just
Sorry
that,
to drop in like this,
now.
But I can't stay.
But it doesn't really matter at this point. Hmm.
How are we supposed to get out
of here?
It's
farther on. You can just
we'll
kind of
need
sit
to
back
open
and
the
relax.
Six locks on this door. Let's go.
It's not a whole lot that can go wrong in this. Knock on wood. Nice blown out speakers there. That's after this guy? Okay. I'm not gonna try it. I'm not gonna try it just because I don't want to mess something up. But I'll definitely try it next time. But at the same time, I'd be really upset if I'm like got halfway through this run already, like I'm halfway done. And I so Right when the cutscene plays, the other guy running at the enemy.
Gali wanted to warn you of creatures.
Creatures like this.
No,
I'm guessing this part where he like runs out of the falls.
Your speed is needed elsewhere. Run and warn Tahu. It will give me great pleasure to deal with this. Let me give you a real overwhelming welcome.
I'm too sketched out. I don't want to watch the cutscene again. But I'm guessing it's this part. It's the dumbest cutscene. No audio. Okay. The splits for each like the segment times, not the accumulated time, because the stopwatch on iPhone only does like little segments, so that would just be easier. But yeah, if you want to give me just curious one minute. Once you told me that you can shield and just walk through this, I was like, why did I never do that? Yeah, I'm too fast. Honestly, Come on. Oh my god, really? Really? What? Why? Why? There we go. PB is... Okay, I can't really check. Actually, I can't. Okay, yeah, all my splits are like around 10 seconds behind you, but that might be because you're on original Xbox. And also just the I feel like just the movement on the 360 is super slow, because I don't know. It just feels slow. Maybe I like glitch the game out or something. Okay. And what about your splits for these guys? What? Come on, get it. Yes.
Deepwood, Sister Toa comes with a sorry bad tale.
Toa Lua, you know what news I bring?
The drums of Lekoro, Krytel of...
Wait, you're the guy that you just did, your PB is 11?
Suva, I cannot reach the threat.
Where are your Matoran to activate the Suva?
Grass guy.
Lost.
You alone can find them, Lua Nuva. Find them, free them, and use the Suva to hunt for these sons of Makuta.
Heart promise, sister.
Because that last split was 6 minutes 36 seconds instead of your 11 minutes, unless you split it differently than I did. Okay, can you just send all your splits like line by line? Jason, the only way I can make up time on this is beating Grass Guy quickly. So if I do that, then I'll crush your Grass Guy split. And then as long as I get lava race, like, decent. Alright, that was definitely good. Nice. As long as I get the lava race decent, first try, then I should have, well, definitely have a PB. Alright, gotta keep my mind focused on the game, not like calculating times and stuff. Second rock guy PB, okay. Yeah, all the splits, you're ahead of me by like around 10 seconds or so. 10 to 20 seconds. So, I think it's just due to sloppy gameplay. On my part. So at this point, I think in the run, like I'm about 30 seconds behind you or so, maybe even a little bit more. Thought I may have missed that. Not a huge time save or time loss, obviously, but not huge. Because I thought you could maybe jump from here over to the left and just jump right onto the rocks, but that's not working. Okay. Also, if you walk straight on that platform, you'll just fall between the planks and you'll just die, which is pretty nice. I think I told you this before, but after this cutscene, if you just jump straight up and down, you'll just go back up the platform. So you want to just walk off that, and not jump right there. I feel like you can make it that pillar, but I don't want to try. Okay, where's the boat? I hate these things. They have like the worst texture possible, so it's really hard to see. Okay, nice recovery actually. Really hard to see where you're standing. Six, but you're so confused. Oh, but how'd you get a best time of so much higher? Didn't get it. Okay, figure out the way this thing works. Just get it. Come on. Yes. Oh, that was nice. Not perfect, but it was nice. Okay, that was 8-10 versus your 11. Okay, now I'm 3 minutes ahead of you.
Was the mask of light that Turaga sent me on a quest to find the seventh
GameCube. Okay.
Seventh Toa.
Only the seventh Toa can wear the mask.
Wait, oh, the GameCube? You can, where is you can do the first cutscene skip without saving?
And now I've lost the mask to those creatures, and they're heading to destroy the Koro.
The Turaga say they are Rakshi, the sons of the Makuta, deadliest of foes.
Makuta. Brother, see the Chronicler to safety. I will deal with the Rakshi.
Okay. We got this. Nice jump, buddy. Can't bonk anywhere else. Okay, that. I don't need to be spamming shielder. No, get off me. Oh, if I die, I'm gonna be a little salty. Oh my god, dude. That is... Oh my god. Alright, I have to get... That was so... Okay, that... I just... Now I'm behind your PB now. I started this level at 40 minutes. And that was 3... What are you doing?! What the fuck are you doing?! I knew I was gonna take damage from him. Well, there goes my PB too, because now I'm pretty much exactly at the same time where I was. That's nice. Okay, thank you for not bonking there. Oh, I keep getting with the... Whatever. What the hell? Okay, the crushers are way out of sync. Wait, I think he teleports right here. In front of me. He usually does. Right here he always does. Right here should have a nice big speed boost. Yep. Not today, Corner Rock. Not today. There we go. Yeah, I was gonna say, as long as I don't bonk, and I immediately bonk. That's pretty upsetting. I knew I was gonna die though, because I only had one health, and I I kept, bonking. I kept knocking into him. It was weird. So I remember how I was saying that in my old run, I wouldn't do that. I wouldn't, shoot him. I think that's why. Because I kept... He keeps walking backwards, and then... Oh, yeah. That's nice. What? Okay. We're good. Yes, thank freaking God. Okay. Three viewers. What's up, third viewer? Feel free to say hello. Okay. I don't know how to trigger him to go faster. So let's just go. Come on! What? What's this trigger? Okay, there we go. It's really hard to take damage here, it's mainly just falling. Okay. Don't think I'll get sub 50, but it's most likely a PB time. Most likely. Out of here. Oh, wait. Get him. Okay, I got him somehow. Oh my god, that was... No! I hate this. I hate this so much. I hate this part. This part freaks me out. Oh god. Can I stay a little tender one? Time. Ooh, baby. Ah. That was like 50-17 PB. Can we get a power in the chat?